Here we are back again. Do some more How to Survive missions. A couple missions I didn't make it through last time. I failed one of them because I couldn't figure out what to do. But figured it out, so let's get in there. I had questions on it, so I guarantee you other people are going to have questions on it. All right. Always make sure you got some med kits before you go. Oops, wrong button. Been playing The Division, so used to X for picking things up. We'll just edit all this out anyway. Well, I should say. Girlfriend's gonna edit this out for me. I just have 20 minutes of running around in a circle. Damn rabbits are still probably the worst fucking thing in this game. Alright. Another Leslie mission. What comes up as question marks, but her name's Leslie. Avast. This is the mission I was stuck on, so. Cleared out the whole damn level just for her to die. Alright. Get this going. Hopefully it should work out this time. Yep. All right. Wearing this fucking body armor. Make sure I get all my fucking arrows. Scrap iron, because you need it now for different traps. Alright, now we cleared this out. I'm gonna go move her up. That's how you do that. It's the part I was stuck on for a while. You gotta tell her to follow you. So once you get her, come on. But all she's got is a tiny knife, so I don't advise bringing her very far. I just bring her up, leave her down there. Go kill everything. Always just a quick look for supplies. There's still no reason to pick locks. You can just break them open. There we go. Also helps when you don't suck. Just gonna stick with my bow. It's much faster. Especially with them wearing helmets like that, it's kind of a pain in the ass. Dogs are still one hit for the most part. Just do a strong attack. You take them out. Or you can miss them. If they don't hop over, don't worry about them. Alright, let's go move her up. If not, you gotta run all the way the fuck back here. Every time. Just to get her. And most of these are for when you're with people. See, so that one won't work. How's it going, Gollum? I'm going to die. And she follows. What are you doing today? Saw that I was a little hungry, so... just leave her over here. Pick up everything. To learn how to actually fucking walk would be nice. Looking around real quick. It's always good just to check your surroundings. Like that. Steel grates. Great for building, great for nails. Oops. Helps you actually use the aiming. Let's just draw all these enemies out. So much easier. Oh, sorry, doggy. Yeah. It's if you're looking for what do you mean by local co-op? Like sitting on the couch together, shit like that. Or he has a copy, you have a copy, two different Xboxes. I don't even know why I'm asking that. Yeah, either way, I definitely recommend it if you're looking for just a local co-op game. Because even right now, if I just pop open another controller, somebody can join. Yeah, couch co-op, then yeah, definitely. Something you can sit there and just grind out a couple levels, build your base, do some missions. It's, yeah. Like right now, I play by myself. Even the online's not bad. If you find other people you can play with, but couch co-op, definitely. Because there's so many missions, so many. Especially helps too during the missions. You can get more resources if you miss something or whatever. Build your base, help defend the base. Because those missions can sometimes be a pain in the ass when you're by yourself. Definitely just one of the few console, PC console ports that I really, really enjoy. Well, anyway, I hope that answers your question. Make sure I'm not missing nothing. Okay. Sorry if I just seem like I'm roaming around, but I still need supplies for my own base. Nah, this one definitely has more. With that one, you went, did the missions, came back, and it wasn't much, but with this one with the base building and everything like that, it's fun. Because it takes you to a totally different area than where your base is to do each mission, and some pretty nice areas. Nice enemies, and I like the controls too. I enjoy. Well, I'm glad I could help. There's a couple other out there for couch co-op, but something that you could get right off the fly. Like this one, I highly recommend because you can just sit down, pop it in, turn it on, and start playing. But for this style, I like it. I've always been like a big Baldur's Gate fan, and I know this is nothing near that, but I played all those growing up, so. Alright, I'm gonna go get her. Nothing that's come out recently. I'd have to go through. I got a couple games that I have in my games list. I'll have to check real quick. There's one of them. I can't think of the fucking name of it right now. But some of the older ones. There was a couple more on the 360 that I'm still waiting for them to port over. I just haven't seen them come in yet. But for right now, from what I can, like I said, what I can think of off the top of my head, this one's definitely, for couch co-op anyway, the best one. Die first. Well, I should say, as in depth goes, like stuff you can do, this would be the best one. Changing your gear and stuff like that. Like, you got like Halo Spartan Assault. There's a couple other ones that are on that style, but that's really you just go into the mission, shoot a bunch of shit, and that's it. But for what you can actually do in this game, it's better. So, but yeah, again, hopefully I answered your question. Try and be as useful as possible, I guess, is the word. Especially for the price, too, you can't beat it. Like, I like a lot of big name titles and stuff like that. But for, what is it, I think it's 15, 20 bucks or whatever it was, not bad at all. We're gonna get bum rushed here in a minute. There's a door over there we have to open, and they rush us. The alarm goes off. Sucking. Nice first aid kit. Thank you, definitely appreciate it. Yeah, I'm on here. Again, if you have any questions, I also post like mission vids on YouTube. And if I'm streaming or whatever, I got my Twitter up there too. All my stuff should be in my Twitch dashboard profile page, wherever it is. Should have all my links. So, yeah, any questions, hit me up. Be glad to help. Again, thanks for the questions, comments, support, follow, definitely helps. All my damn arrows. Ugh. Just taking a quick look around. Because you need them supplies. Alright, let's go get... I just gotta check this building. One more building. Just do a quick run through. Go get her. We should be good now. Come on. I don't think there's anything over here. We'll check while we're waiting for her to catch up, I guess. Now you get up there, you stupid. Come on. There we go. And that's that. I was definitely stuck on this mission for a little bit. Couldn't figure out how to get her to follow. So it's nice when you actually know how to use all the damn controls the game gives you. Pretty much right bumper on your Xbox controller brings up this little wheel. And you got different options. This is more for playing multiplayer, whatnot, from my understanding, because it doesn't really do anything for local enemies, local companions like this. So, I guess if you don't have a microphone or whatever, you use these instead. But, yeah. That's that. So we'll go back. Done with that mission. Alright.
No.
An angry little baby. We'll have some cookies. Actually, fuck it. We need more, so we'll have 2 boxes of cookies. There we go. Oh, shit. These things suck. Ah, run away! Oh, you bitch. Those things suck. just gonna say that now. Where are you? At nighttime. Motherfucker. Okay. Hey. All right, let's get out of here. All right, back at Kovacs. Gotta collect his shit like I normally do. Usually after every mission, stop here. Free stuff is good stuff. Especially when you're first starting out. You need ammo and building materials and all that other happy horse shit. He gives you, pretty much every time, a box of ammo right here. I think I did all these missions. Yes. Alright, I'm just gonna go back to the base and dump everything. And then we'll come back. Why does it say she has more missions? Alright. Yeah. Again, some days I think instead of making helpful videos, I should make what not to do videos. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Now, I don't keep anything in my person that I absolutely don't need. You first start off, you definitely need as much weight as you can carry. Like later on, once you get better backpacks, like I do have, you can carry a shitload more stuff. But until then, the only actual tool I bring with me is a screwdriver. And we'll keep that stuff. There we go. Any pistons. It's a lot harder leveling up later on, so. Can't do nothing there. The hell keeps running in here? That one's kind of low. We'll just fix that up. Yeah, you want to keep your traps up. I wanted to put stuff here because they get by. Well, they went this way. Alright. Oh, fuck. I can fuck with my base later. Let's go do some more missions. Let's go check out Roscoe. Yeah. Check down here real quick. Yeah. Nighttime's a good way to come, not a good time to come out, but. Of course they're gonna follow me all the way over. Alright. Just trying to find missions I haven't finished yet. Oh, he's done. I just heard one of the night crawlers, so we're gonna have to kill that real quick. There he is. Alright. He's done too. Let's see if we finish theirs. I think I might just have Kovacs. Oh, no, I got one there. Let's do that. There you are. Roscoe mission. Alright. Alligator tears. One last present. All right. I'll just keep it at 35. Don't even need to go that high, but. Swamp missions are kind of a pain in the ass, so let's try this out. See what we got going on. Thank you. Alright, yeah, I don't know what this... give me 1 second, guys. Sorry about that, I had a knock at my door. Alright, so yeah, as I was saying, it's again, I know the 15 zombie turkeys. And there were zombies in there. Trying to find most of my arrows. You're not gonna find most of them, but... Alright, well, that could have been worse, I guess. A whole bunch of cement. Which I guess is good for cinder blocks if you don't have a shipload. Blow up. There we go. All right. Real quick. I'm gonna look. 200. Yeah, I definitely want to get my music back. Just get that one up. That one up. My bow damage. So real quick. My bow damage up. If I have enough. My phone's ringing. Archery. Oh, no. 80,000 a piece. Alright. We'll definitely come back to that. Where's that other alligator? There he is. Oh shit. I got lost. I gotta go find the damn front guy. Oh no, there he is. Ah, there's two of them. Still think the rabbits are probably the worst fucking thing. Why are you coming after me? Get him out of here. I don't know if I even need a guy. Oh, I do need it. I thought I grabbed it. Where'd he go? Oh, son of a bitch. Those things, I've come to find out, only arrows can kill them. They're pretty much giant turtles. Oh, getting attacked. Hopefully this gives me my skin. Yeah. Where's my health kit? Over there. All right. Same thing. Quick look around. Always need materials. Always. Which leads back to the beginning, looks like. I'm gonna finish over here first, because I kind of just ran away. Never even looked up here. I hate those things. Out of everything in the... Oh, no. No, I lied. I hate the rabbits. If you don't know what I'm talking about, you will once you start playing the game. Alright. Well, I think... there's not going to be much else. That's it. Alligator tears. And done. I think I gotta go through and make go through and see what missions I've done and haven't done. Going on, Born the One. Thanks for stopping by. All right. Let's see if he gives another one. Missions. Pretty sure I did all of his. Yep. Alright. Where are we going? Where are we going? I think I'm almost full. Gotta go back to my base. Same thing. Take everything from Kovacs. No sense in leaving free shit. Back for a base, and then we'll do another mission. Find one I haven't done yet. It's saying that she has more missions. Ah! The rabbits. The rabbits take 3 arrows when the normal guys only take 2. I'm gonna end up having to go back and replay a lot of missions anyway to get the gear I need. Not gear, fucking material. So much random shit. That's what I did. I used to carry everything with me that I think I would need. And you don't really need to. Because the missions aren't super, super long. So pretty much just... bring 10 med kits. I think I can do my arrows more. 8, 16. I won't have enough. I'll do them anyway. I was using a rifle for so long, but now I think the bow is just so much better. Ooh, what was that? A stick. Let's go back to Kovac.
Did you notice the strange lights above the camp last night, Survivor? I think it was the army. They must be looking for something. Or someone.
You haven't done anything wrong, have you?
We all have our...
Once a thief, always a thief.
Time passes, Survivor, and I realize that I still haven't shown you my electricity farm. It's a bit rusty, but you'd be amazed if you knew how much energy our friends can provide.
Anyway, the ones who don't get a dislocated leg while running, at least.
My problem is that because they turn so much, those fantastic wheels end up wearing out. That's why I need you. And new rivets, motors, and batteries. Just a few bits and pieces. One of the old trappers you know has a stash in the middle of the swamp where he puts all the little treasures that he, let's say, liberates from their owners. We should be able to find what we need there to solve our real problems. It's not theft, Survivor. It's just borrowing.
It's just borrowing.
Plus, it'll give you the chance to get some new protection.
I don't know how that works. Can I say that? I'm just gonna borrow this. I'm just gonna take it.
I was watching you last time. You were real lucky. You came close to ending up in one of my wheels. I'm joking, of course.
Uh-huh. So funny.
Oh, one more thing. The crazy old trapper uses infected animals to protect his warehouse. Be careful you don't leave a chunk of yourself behind. If you're afraid you might be slowed down too much, maybe a potion will give you the strength you need. No.
All right.
Friends, of course. Come on.
Okay.
Big.
15 copper rivets. Engine, car battery. What's the level for this? Go up to 40. Actually, I'm gonna go down 2. Let's do it. Ugh. I can hate the swamp. There we go. Get my map going good. Nah, I'm good, Death. I'm good. The music getting you all pumping? Just use them to blow themselves up. I know. I was actually thinking about that, the kid that was talking to me earlier. Gecko Club. Was it Club Bed Gecko? Oh, Club? Club Bed Gecko. Can't read. Club Gecko. Diablo is another one. He was looking for a good couch co-op. I was literally just thinking about that. I'm supposed to go in that building back there. Ah! Alright, now I'll run. Where'd he go? Why don't they just blow up? There we go. Alright, we're gonna go back to this other house first. Gotta get them medical herbs. Not gonna go anywhere without your herbs. It's not what I want. Blow up. Oh yeah, now he does it. Motherfucker. Copper rivets. Ooh, that's what I needed for my armor. Ooh. Why are you making a seeker mine build? My arrow. There it is. Alright. Just keep running. Just keep running. Ah! Not the poor animals. Bitch. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna have to go back down south. I missed all that shit down there. Alright. Oh no! Fuck! Oh fuck! Yeah, so what happened to you last night anyway? Let's just say that's a dumb question. I know what happened to you last night, but... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Past everything I need to get. I need some food. What do I want to eat? Ooh, grilled fish with peas. Yes. Is it always these big motherfuckers? Oh, that's gonna hurt. Nope, nope. It works so much easier with those guys. Just run by them and let them fucking blow up instead of you trying to fight them. Overweight. Doo 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 ba doo boo. Yeah, I don't know where the fuck I'm going, so I already have everything I need. That's right, I need materials. Materials can never have too many fucking materials. Well, there's nothing here. All right. Well, that is that. Confirm that.
You're back. Great to see you again in one piece, Survivor.
All right.
You won't believe this. I found what we need to give my wheels a second life.
So I did that for nothing?
What am I talking about? Oil. Just oil. But I'm sure you'll find a good use for the material you picked up. Don't thank me.
Didn't plan on it.
I wasn't wrong about you, Survivor. I'm almost never wrong. I'm sure you agree. Day after day, I watch you make progress. And at this rate, if nothing changes, something we all hope for, I guess, I have the impression that soon you'll no longer need my advice. What will become of me when I have nothing more to teach you? Fortune. That day is not come yet, right?
One iron bar, three potions. All right, well, I gotta go back to base first. Because I am almost overweight. Being overweight is not good. I gotta put something there. And take out the machete. Alright, yep, we'll be going back to do missions in 1 second. I gotta make some more. I need more food. Gots to make the food. Man, that sounds so good right now. Any of this. Sauteed beef with peas and pumpkin pie. Cook saddle a rabbit? Shit. Fucking hungry. Sheet of steel. How many more? It's 45, I think, right?
You've decided to. I suggest you watch the explanatory.
Should we do the attack? I think we should.
You again, Survivor? Is your camp ready for the next level so soon? Nothing can stop you now. You know how it works now. Activate the signal, massacre the infected,
deactivate the signal. Just as easy as before. Hmm? Yes, just as easy as before for me, of course. But for you, well, you're pretty well trained now. So it should be child's play for you. Ah, I would have liked games like that when I was young.
They all go up top for some goddamn reason. It's not them I'm worried about. That guy is. That was bad. Ow. You're supposed to walk through it, dumbass. Stay here for a minute. Oh, shit. Fat guys are what kill everything. Yep, like that. Aww. actually didn't take too much damage. Thought I would have taken a lot more damage than that. Alright. I'll be out there in a second. We'll have to figure that out afterwards. It's gonna be it for now for me. So, thank you everybody that stopped by, chatting, questions, comments, let me know.